matchup. Who do you think about to take it?
So it's gonna
three,
come down to
two, one, go!
See, that's it.
I mean, she has a second.
She has a second.
On screen.
Yeah.
You know, you have that Luma who does double the damage. You know, she hits with a side smash. Luma comes in with another side smash. Is it true?
It is. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Okay. That'd be something to use in the map. And Luma is dead, and right now it's just a 1v1 again. Yeah, it's not 2v1 anymore, y'all. 11 foot is, if you've ever played Mario Galaxy and you read the instructions, she is 11 foot.
Honestly, I would.
For real?
I wouldn't be mad.
11 foot woman?
What?
Oh, man. That's a lot.
That
is a lot. That's a lot of women. I'm going to be honest. I'm going to shake her hand, and Luma is going to be, like, bigger than me. Oh, man.
So that's one thing about being 11 foot.
Hitbox.
I don't know if you fucking
oh.
Like,
okay.
So that's the thing.
Yeah. And that's why she is top tier.
That's really cool.
Yep. The forward air to tilt always works. But see, Fox is quick and he can kill fast. So. Yeah. Okay. Oh man, he just was. He turned around on that jab, and that's an easy frontage after. Tried to two frame, yep, on that down tilt. And right now, Fox is looking to get back on stage, and he is back on, but his shield is at half. Yeah. She can still DI. She's not a heavy, but she has heavy properties where she doesn't die as early as medium characters in this game. And that's what makes her such a great character as well.
Right.
And Fox, right now, Len is looking to get a kill right now. He is got her at 149. He is down to one stock. He is not trying to get two stock in this matchup. Ooh. And there it is. And right now, yes, and hits from both sides. We cannot forget that. A lot of characters in this game, they up smash hits from both sides. Yes, she does.
Does she?
Yes.
Oh, no, that's...
Luma could...
Yeah. So...
And that is it.
The rose. Rose holding on to Luma.
I can't...
Hello, hello.
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me right?
I can hear you.
Okay.
I can hear you loud and clear. Right now we have technical difficulties with our headphones.
Start the battle.
And Rosalina finished off the Fox with an up smash.
Oh,
if you are in the chat and you are watching, can you hear? We have the second matchup with Gimby and Len. Gimby took the first win. Len down to arms. Using the tech. Yep. And wow, getting the dirt. What's at the bottom of the stadium? When Fox found out. That dash attack in neutral air, you can do that multiple times if your opponent's movement is not there and they're DI'ing the wrong way. They just keep DI'ing backwards, you just keep going forward with it. Yeah. Like, she will take any hit for you. That is a ride or die. And Luma's gone again. The red Luma. Red Luma just died. Was red Luma at kill percent when she came in? Oh my gosh. Ooh, and that up tilt, and the Luma actually stopped the up tilt, because that up tilt doesn't hit from the side with just regular throwing away. Space. Yeah. And she went, and they both waited it out, so wanted to see what each other did. Oh man, and that's a punish. If you don't ground that man, send him to his room. You're not gonna come on stage and not grab ledge. Oh man. That's karma. Yeah. It's two. He got two stocks to one. It's not impossible though for Fox to come back for this match.
No, it's absolutely not. That was a good pair.
Yes. Box will talk about getting this later after this battle.
Now we have ourselves a match.
Yep, one stop to one stop. It's not impossible for Fox to come back.
So now we're starting to get a little bit intense.
I was sweating earlier. Oh my goodness.
Right now.
Yes.
It is.
Oh my gosh, and there it is. That's just
one
from the neutral. She didn't move at all.
No.
She did a tilt, then instantly did an up smash because she knew he was going to come.
Yeah, that was really nice.
Now, would you call that a read of how she did that?
My man was hooked on Phonics, bro. All day.